Needy, I know it is trying to offer us something great, but what is that speaker thing? I suggest we dismantle it to find out.
Huh?
Uh-oh, I missed.
Leafy! What's happened? You've become evil!
I see, I'm sorry I killed you.
I want revenge!
Cake and steak. So, since the cherries were dumber, they got a lower total test score, one of them goes home. And the number of votes is... Hold on 1/60th of a minute, that doesn't seem right. Oink, there it is. It was the second time that digit was used, and the third time that digit was used. We weren't sure if they would work. Oh, and, cherries, well, I forgot to buy a cake, so I had to make something. It's a big sliced chunk of ice. So yeah, if you remain ice cube-less, you leave BFDI. And Ice Cube, what are you doing here? You're on the other team. Moving on, Pin, you have a win token. Would you like to use it now?
No. I mean, there's nothing mean I-
Yeah, we know. Anyway, at zero votes is-
It's got to be blocked!
No, it's not. It's all girls.
Yeah!
Except Match.
Hey!
Yeah!
Hey!
In Pin.
Yeah!
Hey!
Yeah. Okay, so the remaining 17 of you will each bake a cake. I'll be one judge. Let's see. Flower, a previously a fiery, eraser, and pen. Also no votes.
Woo!
Yeah! Elbow room!
Match and pen, you only got one vote apiece.
A piece? A piece? You know, we aren't just objects. Well, maybe Pin is.
Hey,
we have feelings too, but pins don't matter.
Hey, yeah.
Hey.
Match, are you okay?
Hey, how are you back? I thought you flew away, off beyond the horizon.
You're seeing strange things because you're hallucinating. See, I'll turn into dumb bubble.
What?
Don't do that. It is K-R-E-P.
Don Don.
Blocky. Was eliminated at 6 votes. Well, deja vu.
Blocky gone? But that can't be. Blocky's a great guy. He's my friend too. And he's only killed 2 people.
Yeah, whatever. And with that, the squashy grapes, the original losers, are now ahead at 9-8, and Golf Ball's chance of winning went from
5.555 repeating percent to 5.882%.
Poo, yuck, that was terrible.
Well, let's see if you could do any better, because the next challenge is all about food, cooking it, and eating it. Wait, we already played that, didn't we? Okay, so the remaining 17 of you will each bake a cake. I'll be one judge. Let's see. Flower, a previously eliminated contestant, could be our second. And the magical die of judgment will be our third.
Wait, is that just a normal die?
Maybe. So yeah, your scores will be out of 26. Here are some ingredients. There are no recipes for you to follow, and you may use any flavors you like. The contestant that makes the best cake receives a win token.
Look, it's Bubble. Remember how she can't count to 3?
Oh yeah, she's really dumb.
Guys, I'm not dumb. I just died before I could get to 3. See? I can do it. 1, 2.
Yeah, she's really dumb. Dumb for sure.
Mix.
No recipes! How are you supposed to make a cake without recipes? It's as bad as making a cake out of screws?
Oh. Well, a dirt cake is still better than an ice cake.
Look, DB, I finished. It's a rice cake.
Hey, Leafy! Why are you making such a big Leafy?
So I can make a lot of these for the meat.
Oh, so is it like you do it for me?
I guess.
Good news, Ben! Leafy is going to make our cakes!
Well, that's not what I was planning for. So there's a price to pay. Oops. There's the jar I was looking for. Pay up, boys. Minimum tip is $5.
Oh, I don't have any money. Pet, you got some? Here, I have $8. That'll be enough.
Grr.
Making cakes without recipes is almost as bad as making a cake out of two metal balls!
I know. $8 will get you one K-Dom-Doms.
Hey, I see something. We're still 1 cent short.
Coiny's a penny, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'll get 10 points for flour, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hey, Match. Maybe Bubble isn't dumb. La la. Cake's done. It smells dirty. Oh well, probably just me. Now my cake is done.
Heh. Need an oven, Coiny? Not me. I'm my oven.
Huh?
Hey, put me down.
Heh.
30 minutes left.
Uh-oh, we haven't started. I have 20 bucks. Let's buy some of Leafy's cakes.
Woody, do you need help? I'll lend you a cake for free.
For free?
Well,
Leafy, we need 3 cakes. Here's $15. And give these 5 to Woody.
Well, I guess it all works out.
Boop. Judging time. Since Ice Cube is non-existent at the moment, she is excused. Let's go in alphabetical order. So Bubble is up.
Good luck, not dumb friend.
Normal strawberry cake. Taste test. Pretty good. 8 out of 10.
Right now I'm really angry because I got voted off.
Hey, that cake looks terrible. 0 out of 10. Well, 1 out of 10 because I'm just so nice.
And the dot. Coiny's turn.
It's a baked dirt.
Well, dirt is unsafe, so I won't eat it. I'm sorry, but dirt will get it too.
Well, a dirt cake is better than an ice cake.
Which rhymes with rice cake?
Flour.
Well, I see you put effort into it, like baking it and stuff. I'll give it a 7 for what wonderful things it could have been.
OMBB! Dirt got a better score than mine?
It's okay. You just bake at a sub-dirt level.
Eraser. Strawberry again? Same as Bubble. I'll give it a 7 this time, because it's the same.
10?
Yeah! Aww!
Fiery.
Mine's chocolate.
You baked without the oven? That's an automatic 10 for effort.
I wouldn't say so. I pick 3.
And the die pick 6. Golf ball? Say. Golf ball? Say, I taste dirt.
But I didn't put in any dirt.
Putting in dirt and blank? I'll say 0.
I will too.
And so does the dot.
Wait, a die doesn't even have-
Shush! Ice Cube is gone, so Leafy is up next. Strawberry again? This is starting to get irritating, so you get a 4.
But I was the first to make the-
Quiet, weightless one. I have my answer. Wait, not yet.
Yes!
I choose 27 over 63.
What?
Dot. Wow, the die says 15. Okay, we're done. Let's compare. I guess since Pen has the highest score with her flower cake, she gets her second win token. Note, Pen, that you can only use one win token at a time. Okay, now let's organize by team to see who won. So I guess the Cherries win this half of the contest. In the second half, each team will eat 100 chocolate balls. The fastest team wins. And start eating. Well, the grapes won this part, so now it's a two-way tie, so we need a tiebreaker. Whichever team manages to rip their team necktie first wins the contest. Get it, tiebreaker? The squashy grapes win, so one of the cherries goes home. Come on, choose one. You know you want to.
Breaking news. Scientists have recently classified Earth as a triple planet system, consisting of Earth, the Moon, and something called Needle's Cake. That is supposedly a rapidly growing cake that has separated from Earth. Scientists predict that Needle's Cake will start nuclear fusion and become a star in 3 weeks.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty big, Needy.